to be remembered, and it's slowly happening here. May 22nd, 2014 seems to be the entourage from the Democratic Action Party, and as you can see here, we do have the candidate for the parliamentary seat, Diana Sofia Mohamed Daud. She's a really great woman. She's now at the Taman Perindustrian Pulau Intan. As you can see here, this will be a walkabout, and it seems that the entourage is now escorting her, and she's going to meet the voters that they are going to vote for the May 31st, 2014.